I wanted to write something that showed where music was kind of headed, which might not be the right direction. But also, I wanted to write a disco album too. And there it was. It just happened to be part of everything else. And there really were a lot of songs. I have to admit, it was one of those you had to know the word to the song to sing along, so to speak. But the others had quite a few words, and well, everybody just seemed to learn this one first, I guess.